Christian fasting. Fasting is not mandated by the Bible for Christians. It is not required or demanded of Christians by God. Simultaneously, the Bible portrays fasting as something good, productive, and useful. The book of Acts mentions believers fasting before making significant choices, Acts chapter 13 verse 2, 14-23. Fasting and prayer are frequently associated, Luke chapter 2 verse 37, 5-33. Fasting is too often associated with a lack of food. Instead, the goal of fasting should be to divert your attention away from the concerns of this world and entirely focus on God. Fasting is a method to show God and ourselves that we are serious about our relationship with Him. Fasting allows us to obtain a fresh perspective and a renewed trust in God. Although fasting is mostly always associated with abstaining from food in Scripture, there are alternative methods to fast. A fast is something that is temporarily given up in order to focus our entire attention on God. 1 Corinthians chapter 7 verses 1-5. Fasting should be limited to a fixed period of time, especially if you are fasting from eating. Long periods without eating might be damaging to the body. Fasting is not meant to chastise the flesh, but rather to draw attention to God. Fasting should also not be termed a diet approach. The goal of a biblical fast is not to lose weight, but to build a closer relationship with God. Anyone can fast. Nevertheless, some people may be unable to fast from eating, diabetics, for example. Everyone has the ability to temporarily give up something in order to get closer to God. We can more successfully focus our attention to Christ if we take our gaze away from the things of this world. Fasting is not a means of influencing God to do what we wish. Fasting affects us, not God. Fasting is not a way to make yourself appear more spiritual than others. Fasting should be done with a pleasant attitude and in a humble spirit. When you fast, do not look solemn like the hypocrites do, for they disfigure their features to show men that they are fasting, Matthew chapter 6 verses 16-18 says. They have received their full recompense, I assure you. But when you fast, put oil on your head and wash your face, so that it is not obvious to others that you are fasting, but only to your Father, who sees what is done in secret, and your Father will reward you. Thank you.